Hi, my name is Miguel from AvoidErrors.net. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to reinstall the Windows Store in Windows 10. This process is for users who their Windows Store has become corrupted, or you have deleted it for some reason, or you don't see it anymore. This question comes from Xeno Alpha, and as you can see on my Windows installation, I don't have the Windows Store I purposely deleted for this tutorial. To start, we need to download a zip file called install reinstall default apps from Microsoft. The link is in the description box below, or you can find it in my website. As you can see here, it's from Microsoft. I'll select the save file and click on OK. Once downloaded, go ahead and extract it to your desktop for easy access. This same script can install any default applications that came with Windows 10, like OneDrive, OneNote, etc. Once extracted, as you can see, it's in the desktop. Run PowerShell as administrator. So click Start, type PowerShell. From the results, right-click, Run as administrator. Yes to the UAC if prompted. And here, type the following command. set-execution-policy space unrestricted. You can find any of these commands in my website. To confirm, type Y and hit Enter. Now, let's navigate to that directory by entering the following. I'm going to clear here and type CD space forward slash, hit Enter, CD dot backslash users, cd dot backslash username, in this case is avoid errors, and now type cd dot backslash desktop. Now enter dir to list all files in the desktop. Okay, perfect. Now we have here the reinstall pre-installed apps.ps1. All we need to do is now enter dot backslash and then enter the exact name reinstall-pre-installed-apps.ps1. Don't be quick to hit enter because this will reinstall all default applications that came with Windows 10. All we need is the store, so enter space asterisk microsoft.windowsstore*, and hit enter. Confirm by hitting R on the keyboard and hit enter. Done. Windows Store is installed. Now all we need to do is confirm. So I'll close the PowerShell, hit start, look for the Windows Store, send it back to the taskbar like it was when it came with Windows. And I can go ahead and run it, and it's fully functional. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Miguel. If you have any questions, feel free to post them in the comment section below. Thank you.